Well, in for the injured Cedric Bowman in the number nine spot is T. Laughlin, a .240 hitter on the year, .321 on base percentage, three RBIs, and a solitary double to his credit. He steps in a 4-2 Brook Hill lead, and Mason Kelly catches the outside edge of the plate on that fastball for strike one. At the 82nd pitch thrown by Mason Kelly. And this one just off the edge to even things up at one ball and one strike. Mason Kelly has went the duration here. And seven hits, two runs off of those. And he drops this one in there just on the shoe tops for strike two. And T. Laughlin stares at a 1-2 count. Nobody on, nobody out. Here to lead off the top of the seventh in the Saints' last chance. This on a grounder to first and unassisted to step on the bag is Ty Overbeek. And the Saints are down to their last two outs of the 2018 season. Back to the top of the order, though, and the guy that's tended going today is Jacob Speaker, the junior shortstop, 2-for-3. Singled in the first and third, and then ground out back to the pitcher in the fourth for the third out. And he steps in with one away, nobody on. Trailing by two, a curveball that is hung and lofted into center field, and Seth Moss has no issue with that, and one pitch, one out for the second out. And now the Saints, only one out left in 2018, unless A.J. Mandolia, the sophomore, can do something about it. And he is certainly capable. Had a tough day today, ground out to short twice and flew out to left, 0-for-3. And he steps in, the swinging sophomore, A.J. Mandolia, the second baseman. Here we go. The pitch inside part of the plate on a fastball, and locating it very well in the top of the seventh is Mason Kelly. 0-1 in the count. Final two strikes of this one left for the Saints. And this one hit, and it's a chopper over to the hole into short and in time, and sweeping the series are the Brook Hill School Guard out of Bullard, Texas, sweeping the Saints. A 3-2 win last night in game one, a 4-2 win today. And that does it for the 2018 season for the coaching staff here of the baseball team. James Kincannon, Jason Alfaro, the assistant coaches, and head coach Mike Fahler. The Saints fall in this one 4-2 and get swept in this series to end the 2018 campaign. For Roy on the crew and all of those that have helped us here on the Texas 24/7 television network throughout this season, we'll be back for football and a whole lot more exciting things coming to Fort Worth All Saints, and certainly always exciting in the athletic department there. Thanks so much for watching here at Texas24.net. My name is Ken Buckner, and we'll catch you next time on the Texas 24/7 television network.